So now I've brewed my coffee, I just wanted to talk a little bit about what we like about this coffee and why we buy it and why we think it's special. This coffee comes from an area in the south of Colombia called Cauca, which is a very well-known coffee growing region. And the reason for that is it has an excellent climate, almost different microclimates within different areas of the region. High altitude, rich fertile soils, almost sort of an Eden for growing coffee. The group that we work with there, Cosurca, is a democratic cooperative working with purely smallholder farmers, which means that they're all working on their own farms and really, really taking care of their products. And we were really, really impressed with the quality of the work that they were doing, the care that they were taking for the trees when we visited. And you can really taste that in the cup. We're buying whole containers of this coffee, and it's really, really high quality specialty coffee. We're really pleased with it. Colombia is known for caramel tones, for chocolatiness, for good balance. And you find all of that in this cup. And on top of that, there's also some delicious floral notes. You might get a little bit of honey, maybe some coffee flour. It's one of my favorites, and we've worked a lot on the roast together with our roasting facility to get it just right to kind of bring out the best in the coffee. So I really hope you enjoy it.